Hey, what's good, everybody? Hopefully, we're gonna have a really quick video for you. We're going from Olisar to Grimhex in under a minute. Here we go. Take off from Olisar, figure out which side the planet's on, fly away from Olisar, just a bit away from it in the other direction. Okay, stop out here. Hit B to pull up your quantum travel. Find Yela. Should be the planet should be just behind you. Crusader should be. Point to the right just a hair. You don't have to quantum travel to a location. You can quantum travel wherever you want. So we're quantum traveling past Yela so that we can come in behind Yela. Stop quantum travel when it gets to about, I don't know, 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock on clock face there. Turn around, point yourself back at it. We're going to quantum travel back to Yela, but from behind. There's a lot of them in there though, so make sure you pick it out right. And we're quantum traveling back to Yela. This time from behind. There we go. And to know where Grimhex is, all you have to do is line up Crusader with Yela. And let me get going here. Decouple and point this way. So as soon as we make it there, I'll show you what I'm talking about. The edge of the planet here, Yela, you'll begin to see Crusader behind it on the light side. And Grimhex will be just kind of right in line with both of those. And well, there it is. I've already found it because my scanners picked up a thing there, but there's Crusader in the background, there's Yela in front of me, and that line produces the exact spot for Grimhex. So here we are. Thanks for watching. Catch you in my next video.